What's up, YouTube? AZ Scratchers here with another little scratching session. And today we've got 20 of the Arizona Lottery's new $2 game, 9's and a Line. It's a fairly simple game. You are looking for a 9's in a column, a row, or in diagonal. That's it. You got two games on the ticket, game one and game two. And you can either one of them or both of them, in which case that'd be kind of like a win-all ticket in a weird way. I've got tickets 077 through 096. The book number is 205-369, and the odds are very respectable for a $2 ticket, 1 in 3.98. Most of the $2 tickets are in the 4s, 4.20s, and some, you know, a little higher than that. So this is not too bad for a $2 ticket. Anyway, we're going to get started right now. Going to start with 77 and work our way up to 96. And that looks about right. Okay, here we go. Whoops, don't need that. There we go. And nothing on the first one. And no. First one's a dud. Always nice to start with a win, but you can't always guarantee that. Ticket 78. And nope. And no. 9's, but not in the right order. Okay, we got a winner. 9, I think that's, yep, 999. There we go. And nothing on this one. All right. Let's see what we're getting for this. $2. All right. Ticket 80. Nothing on that one. And nothing on that one. Random Red did a session of these a few days ago, and he had a pretty good session with it. Okay. No, not in the right order. And no. Nope. And no. At this point, overall odds should be kicking in, but low boys, the overall odds doesn't, for some reason, they don't seem to work the same way. Nope, nothing there. And no. Nope. And no. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, we've gone quite the stretch here without a win. Nothing, 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 not in any direction. Nope, nope, and no. Wow. I was only going to do 10 of these things, and, well, there we go. We finally got a win. And I was going to think, if I'd done 10 of these, this had been really miserable. Okay, we got wins on both the top and the bottom. And will this thing AZS? No, it won't. $5. Outstanding. But we need more than that. It's a $40 session we got going here. Can we hit a back-to-back on this thing? 9's going this way, going that way, but not enough of them. Nothing, nothing, and nothing. And, no. So far this game is, this particular ticket, random seems to like it. So far I'm not impressed. One good win might change my mind, though. Well, no. Well, looked good, but it's not nothing. Not a thing there. Man, oh man, oh man, look at this thing. We're down up to ticket 91. We're only going to 96 on this thing. And I got $7 back. Something's got to break here. No. No. Wow. The beauty of these low boy sessions, when you take a beating like this, it's not the same as taking a beating on, say, $20 and $30 tickets. Okay. We're looking good here in a couple areas. And it peters out. Look at that. I had 9999 and nothing. Wow. Nope, 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 and no. Man. Well, no. Again. Man. Man, oh man, oh man. Nines. Nope, nope. None this way, none that way. Holy moly. 3 tickets to go? Are you kidding me? Well, we got a winner. Be still my heart. 999. And another one. Okay. All right, Arizona, you got to make up for this. And you give me $2 back. You miserable. Okay. Oh, it rates a bell. You're not hearing the bell very much, people, are you? Believe me, I like ringing that bell. Okay. Nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. Man. Wow. They're just, this is like Deadsville. This is the last ticket of the session. Now, so far we've had 20 tickets. I've got 3 tickets here that won. I was expecting to get maybe 6 or 7 tickets. Minimal wins, perhaps, but out of 20 tickets, yeah. This, okay, well, let's see what happens. Well, we end on a winning note. 999, okay. And we have another one down below. Okay. So what are you going to do, Arizona? You going to give me back $2 again? With so basically giving me $1 per thing, huh? Is that what the plan is? Well, here we go. Let's find out. Surprise me. No. $2. Well, I think if I can sum this session up in a couple words, it sucked. $2 there. There's 2 more for 4. There's 2 more for 6. And our big winner, this $5 one. Gee, I can go to the movies by myself. Well, that's a line from an old movie. You can't even go to the movies for that anymore. Okay, 2, 4, 6, 11 back. Yow. Anyway, did hope you enjoyed the attempt. Random, my review of this game is it sucks. Anyway, hope you did enjoy the attempt, people. And if you did, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, notification bell, and we'll be back with something else. It will not be this. I'm pretty sure of that. I think this ticket is now going into the dead file. I'm done with this game. See you later. Bye.